Hello, people, and welcome to another edition of yours truly, Josiah Willis, here today with another reaction. Let's go right ahead and get to it. Back to some hip-hop. Y'all already know what it is. We got my guy, ATM Keitie. That's right, ATM Keitie. I've came to know locally, you know, around my city. Technically, around my family, my other family city in Dayton. Just clanging and banging the gym and talking with him. And unbeknownst to me, he's an artist. Okay, he's an artist. And he's been looking forward to seeing me check out some of his content. So I said, I'll give you some listens, you know what I'm saying? I'll give you a reaction, you know what I'm saying? Because, you know, I got love for artists that are coming up. And I want to see them continue to succeed, try and put them on, you know, this way I can. I say I'm taking credit for just getting some more notoriety, none of that. But just get some more eyes on them, you know what I'm saying? Just to say at the end, they are here and their voices need to be heard. So, that being said, ladies and gentlemen, I need y'all to do me a quick favor, and that is to like, comment, subscribe, and views, put your minds out there. The link of this song will be down in my description below. This is ATM Keitie's For the Win, the official audio. All right, here we go.
Yeah. ATM Keitie and this bitch. Rella Blizzy burn still on this beat flowing, nigga. Yeah, I really made for this shit. Let's go. Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah. I'm done playing with you niggas. Look.
Let the beat already.
I wake up every day and pray to God I make it out. I put my grandma chain on. I never feel I'm set for that. I put the Glocky on my hip. Niggas trying to take me out. Mezzo always got the gas, so I'll never be a drought. I gotta turn it up and not so many trying to count me out. Started growing niggas, then they start heading for the cloud. I'm start growing separate, cause they'll try to pull you down. And when you deep in that water, learn to adapt. So you don't dress. Keitie killing for the win, so I was built for this. Rolling my cordial in my hands, I gotta kill this shit. They heard Keitie on the speaker, wonder who was this. They begging for the unreleased, and they ain't getting shit. It's time to speak my mind, release my thoughts. This my real shit. I heard them all niggas was looking, I ain't ducking shit. I'm in the cut like I'm Shakari, bitch, I'm running shit. They say I'm ballin' out, these niggas try me join the partnership. If we being rude, this little rap shit, I never thought of it. Better than my past, and I'm bigger than any obstacle. I niggas get me out and freeze every time I some pops do. Watch me turn it up and show these fuck niggas what I could do. Mom executive taught me how to get through obstacles. Pops OG blended, nigga, I could work some clippers too. Ha 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 ha, like who I live in from the clip. Take all that talking shit, don't show me what you really do. The realest in this bitch, I'm that nigga that never switch. If I fell out with niggas cause the other told to switch. ATM this shit for every two like then we sold the sticks. Try to end them, you gon' fail cause they forever told sticks. We pop out like the army, got AKs and hella blinks. ATM full of what babies, no Roddy, we still getting rich. Still white chin for me in my game forever lit. These niggas trying to get me going forever round with a stick. I'm stepping behind my game, better know that I'm with the shits. If I pull on it, I'm shooting like John with bullets, don't miss. If you consider yourself my op, then nigga listen to this. If I don't know about this beef, then piss it up, don't be a bitch. This Keitie coming for the win, swear I was built for this. Ballin' my cordial in my hands, I gotta kill this shit. They heard Keitie on the speaker, wonder who is this. They made no photo and released the name again. Shit, it's time to speak my mind, release my thoughts, but it's my real shit. I heard them op niggas was looking, I ain't ducking shit. I'm in the cut like I'm Shakari, bitch, I'm running shit. They see I'm ballin' out, these niggas trying to join my partnership.
But
nigga.
They can't, nigga. You niggas can't. Sorry. You can't, bro. Stay the fuck away, nigga. You can't. Please, nigga, 18 on this shit for L, nigga. Be locked in, change the name to ATMs to YG for L, nigga. Yeah.
All right, you not playing, bro. With that statement, man, you know what I'm saying? Statement has been made so far with this track. All right. Hey. Not too shabby, bro. Shout out to Naruto. Big Naruto fan, I'm a big anime, you know what I'm saying, geek. Though I don't like labels, so. I'm just a fan of it. I ain't the only, you know, one that's a fan. There's big time celebrities that are fans of anime. Some you wouldn't expect them to even know anime and enjoy it. So, a few critiques here. By the way, good song, good reaction. Well, this is my reaction, so I'm just saying it's good for me. But, like, no, good song, though. And the lyrics overall were solid, man. I like it. I really do like this song. My critiques was, I think there needs to be improvements made with your flow. You sounded a little tidbit off, and I get it. I understand this is a certain beat where you're supposed to rap like that and kind of like just get your point across just the best way you can. I did have times troubling hearing you. I don't like to diminish your credibility as far as the song. The song sounds good. Like, it's a good song. I just want to see, you know, improve, you know, get better. So that's all I'm just trying to, you know, say is just work on polishing your flow, making sure that you don't sound too off with the beat. You know what I'm saying? It kind of reminds me of T-Grizzly. You do remind me of T-Grizzly a lot throughout this whole entire song. I kept getting T-Grizzly vibes for sure, for sure. It was just hitting me. It was just hitting me right here. You know what I'm saying? And then right over here. So, yep, and then right into the gut, you know what I'm saying, like a punch, gut punch. You get the point. But yeah, man, ATM Keitie, continue to keep your strides, making strides along with your music, and just hit me up whenever you know, willing to hit me. Let me react to some of your new content or content you have in the works. So yeah, with that being said, do me a quick favor, you guys, and that is to like, comment, subscribe, and views, put your minds out there. The link of this song will be down in my description below. This was ATM Keitie's For the Win, the official audio. King Life, we are out.